I'm back. Sorry about this. But at least I've got the music still running up and down. Barbara from Stock and Trend, this is yours. Now I've finally finished it. Now I've got the thingy up and running. The hose pipe's on now. Kenzie, my son, is out there filling the pool up. Okay. Right, and I've got a Zumbathon today from 3 till 6. So that's not why I'm on early. Well, I was going to be on from 1 till 3, but yes, okay, I'm doing that as well. But it is me, Ashley, your radio presenter. Let me just go and find my phone, because I seem to have lost my phone. I think I've left it upstairs. Trying to tidy up as I go along, because you know what kids are like. Running up the stairs now, live on the radio. And I found my phone. Right. I just got a text message. Happy. Okay. Right. That's my son is gone with his cousin today. Anyway, this is part 6. Nearly been on for an hour already. I mean, 2 hours already, nearly an hour to go. Right. The weather for the next 3 days, shall we? Here we go then. Let's find the weather sound effects. Here we go.
Weather alert. Weather alert.
Okay, the weather for the next 3 days for the West Midlands. Today is sunny intervals. At 2 o'clock, the sun will come out properly from beyond the clouds. The clouds just shift away by 2 o'clock this afternoon. Don't mind, I've finished on the radio. It's 20 Celsius, dropping down by 12 tonight. So, moving on to Monday, we've got cloud with sun. Sun will pop out sometime on tomorrow. Cloudy with 20 Celsius, dropping down to 14 by night. Tuesday looks like this. Tuesday is overcast with 15 by night. 20% of rain there. 20% of rain. Wednesday looks like this. It's cloudy with 22, 13 by day. So 22 by day, 13 by night, and 10% of rain. Let me just move on to Thursday. Thursday, light rain. Okay, that's 40% of rain. We'll start at 4 o'clock on Thursday. Friday, we have rain as well. There's 6% of rain. That will start at 1 o'clock on Friday. And then Saturday looks like sun and cloud there. But the temperatures for Thursday is 21. For every show's on Friday, and that's 20. And then Saturday is 21, and we're cloudy there. And then that's the weather for the next 3 days. Barbara from Stoke-on-Trent, your song is coming up next, my love.
Weather alert. Weather alert. Weather alert. Is this the
real? Not that one. That's the Christmas one. I do apologise. You know, when you're live on the radio, you've got all this equipment all set up for you, and then something always goes wrong, doesn't it? Always goes wrong. Okay, always goes wrong. So I'm just trying to find I think this is the. Hang on. No. Barbara, Sandra from Bilston, your song's coming up now. Barbara, I'll find yours in just a moment's time. And I forgot to turn the mic off. Sorry about this.
On a summer's afternoon, I took the bus from Barbara's. She was heavy laden, and away we went along Collingwood Street. That's on the road to Bladen.
Oh, me lad, you should have seen us running, passing the bus along the road just to see what's running. And all the lads and lasses there, and all the smiling faces, gone along the Scotland road to see the Bladen races.
Flow past Armstrong's factory and up by the Robin Adair. But cannon out on the railway bridge, the boat's wheel flew up there. The lasses lost their crinolines in fields that hide their faces. I got two black eyes and a broken nose, just can't have played in races.
Oh, me
lads,
you should have seen us cannon, passing the boats along the road, just to see what's happening. All the lads and lasses there, and all the smiling faces, gone along the Scotland road.
we were wet again. But them as had their noses broke, they went back our yam. Some went to the dispensary, and some to Dr. Gibbs's, and some to the infirmary to mend their broken ribses.
I can't think of another Geordie who is universally respected and loved the way Bobby Robson was. I mean, the world over.
Yeah.
Respected and loved.
Let's see the blazing races. Flew across the Tyne Bridge and came to blazing tune. The Mormon he was calling then, they called him Jackie Broon. So I'm talking to some chaps, and then he was persuading. Began to see Geordie Ridley shoot the mechanics hall in Bladen.
Oh, Bobby lad, you should have seen us slamming. Passing the folks along the road just as he was slamming. All the lads and lasses there, and all the smiling faces. Down around the Scotland road, you see the Bladen races.
When we got to Paradise, there were funny games begun. There were 4 and 20 on the bus, and all were danced and sung. The gal on me to sing a song, I sung a Patsy Fagan. I danced a jig and swung me twig on the wheel.
Oh,
I remember me feeling of elation when Bobby finally got the Newcastle job, and for me, he just embodies enthusiasm and always will, and I love enthusiastic people, and nobody came near Sir Bob for enthusiasm.
The rain it poured during holiday and made the ground quite muddy. Coffee Johnny had a white hat on that was shot way stored cutty. There were Spice Stars and Monkey Shores and Odd Wives selling ciders. And a chap with a harmony roundabout shouting, "Oh, me lads, for riders."
Oh, me lads, you should have seen us slamming. Passing the boats along the road just as he was slamming. All the lads and lasses in the air, all the smiling faces. Down the land of Scotland Road.
No word for Bobby Robson, hero of the tune.
A football man.
A gentleman.
Who never let would do.
A friendly word, a cheery smile and brave right to the end. We're proud that you were one of ours.
Sir Bob,
auf Wiedersehen.
Yes, how you doing? Keep you entertained. Mystery voice, let's recap with the mystery voice, okay? This is the first time I've ever done a three hours, to be honest with you, on the radio station. Tomorrow, I don't know what's happening. I might be having a day off. I'm not sure yet, but anyway, I'll let you know anyway. Mr. Voice, who do you think this is?
As well, it's got a bit of everything.
No, absolutely. It's one of these things. You know, sometimes you can watch something that's telling yourself halfway.
Who doesn't see what we don't see? So you go on the journey with us. The Navian Project, it'll be...
Who's that, Mr. Voice? Okay, I'm going to tell you after the Pet Shop Boys, and that's for Glyn and Barbara from Blackpool. Barbara, I can't find your song, sorry, it just seems to have disappeared, but if there's another song that I could put on for you, let me know. Thank you. I should press the link.